This holiday season, people are searching for ways to spread love from a distance. Newsline reporter Addison Kara shows us how one girls' basketball team is making a difference.
The North Ridgeville High School girls' basketball team does at least one service project every season. This year is no different.
My mother works with an organization that helps new moms and their babies that can't afford, like, cribs and things like that. I asked her what are some things that we could do with the girls during COVID times that could still help people in need, basically.
With a few adjustments to ensure the girls' safety, it was like any other year.
So the girls wore their masks. They social distanced this year. They each were at their own table.
The team made the blankets using donated materials. All they needed was a pair of scissors. Each blanket took 45 minutes to an hour to complete.
They give a lot of credit to the coaches for that they take time out of our practices so that we can help other people out.
The team donated between 30 and 35 blankets.
Everything that's going on in this world today, you know, and these mothers do really need the help. And they have a lot of women and children right now that are in need.
But the biggest reward comes after the blankets are received.
I like when we get pictures of the babies in the blankets because it's super heartwarming and makes us feel really good about what we did for them.
Really, it's just something to look forward to because you know, like, this is going to go to someone who needs it and they're going to appreciate it.
We're just trying to find different ways that we can help our community from a distance.
The girls on the basketball team say they hope everyone will look for ways to make someone's life a little easier this holiday season. I'm Addison Kerr, reporting for Newsline in Provo.